Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Yo, so what is up? You know the best man, that boy in the and I'm back with a brand new video. And today, I'm going to be teaching y'all how to do a max bro.
I got money, I can buy you some Gucci Chanel. I know all about you, I see boss at la Chanel.
So I'm gonna teach you how to do this. You see? It looks so cute, bro. And if you want to learn how to do this, this one look kind of trashy, but it look good, bro. Look at the details, bro. Look at the details. All made by your boy. Let me tell y'all something, bro. For the young niggas rocking bandanas, that is not a mask, bro. That is not a mask, bro. That is not a mask, bro. This is a robbery, bro. You can't go outside looking at it. If you knew, you know what to do. Subscribe to your boy. Hit that notification bell, cause I treat my clients well. Like the video.
You get the idea.
So this is the first method. You will need a bandana. So what? So what? So what? You know?
Man, that's it. That's it.
A red one, if you prefer, or black one. You will need bands. And if you got, that's optional. A needle and that. And you set, my nigga. Oh my God. We will take the red one. Black one can go away. So this method I learned at the nursing home, bro. Them old women taught me how to do that, bro. So this is simple, bro. No cap. You have to fold it in one. Go to the half. This is an easy method, bro. On the other side too. They cannot overlap, bro. Okay? And you fold it again, bro. Like this. Like this. Okay, gang.
Stop it. Get some help.
And you will take your bands, put it at this line, bro. Every bandana look the same, bro. So put it at this line. You see? Easy, bro. And we do the same thing on the other side, bro. You see? See how it look? It look like a blood candy, bro. A blood candy, bro. Fuck you talking about, bro. Anyway.
You're not funny. Dumbass, little boy.
You see how it look, blood? You see how it look, blood? After, we have to tuck this in and say it there, bro. Just say it there. And we do the same thing on the other side. Now, the tricky part is, if you have a needle like me, all you will have to do is sew this part here. You see this part here? You will have to sew this part with this part. Like I said, this is optional, bro. It's just for protection, bro. For more safety, but you don't need to sew. And y'all see? I made a mask, bro. Hey, yo. For all my big bees, you know? Gang, if you don't want to catch the coronavirus and still be a hood ass nigga, you know what to do now because I give you the keys, bro. Anyways, this was the first mask. Let me show y'all the second method, bro. You know? Okay, okay. So for the second method, you will need a fabric. I will use a damn shirt, bro. I will use a shirt. You need scissors, bro. You need that. That's what I just used to sew, so. You will need a sewing machine. You know? But it's not a must. You don't need a sewing machine. You need something to sew with. And you need elastics. That's it. But I won't use elastic. I will use shoelaces, bro. But anyways. And you need a ruler, bro. And you will need a ruler, bro. This is not a ruler, but you understand. You will need to take, I guess, 20 centimeters. So I will just write over it. And that's for the length. And for the height, you will need maybe, I guess, 7 centimeters, bro. Okay. And now you just need to cut it, bro. And this one I learned from YouTube, bro. And it should look like this, bro. And that is two layers, back and front, bro. So the rest you can throw it away. We sewing everything, bro. So what I'm doing afterward is burning the edges. So yeah, I'm done. Bruh, I'm done. The only problem is that it's too small, like, it's good, but it's too small, so I have to make it bigger to either cover my nose or... So I will do an extra step with more fabric. So now it's better, you know. Okay, so now what I'm gonna use is some shoelaces, bro. When you got the strings, like the elastics or the shoelaces there, you just need to do a knot, you know.
Yo, some of y'all might be wondering, how did I get the elastics into the mask? Well, there is two options. Either you make two holes or glue it. You take the sides and you flip it and sew it. Leave enough space for the elastic to pass. And you have to do it on both sides. And that's the method that I use.
And that's the final product, bitch. It's not perfect, but I find it so cute, bro. Look, look. It looks sick for a mask, bro. You see? Look at the... Look at the... And you know, the best thing with this mask that I made is that... Bitch, I can talk still, you know? Yo, I'm too smart, bro. I did this. Like that you can talk, like, yeah. Bop. And just flip it back. That's why I got this flapjack, bro. I'm too smart, bro. So if you want new tutorials, bro, let me know, bro. If you know, you already know what to do. Subscribe to your boy. Hit that notification bell because I treat my clients well. Hit that like button. And you know, gang gang.
Bye, have a great time.
God on God.
I'll be back to you shortly.
Yeah, she test.
Wait, can you say that again? 19-year-old sad boy?
Sad boy.
Is that like a genre now? Sad boy genre?
Please, I don't have any time for any gossip now. Mm-hmm. Eh? Yes.
Look at you.